I like Christian rock. It's very positive. It's not like those real musicians who think they're so cool and hip. Those hip musicians with their complicated shoes.
95.5 The Fish, I'm Matt Lisi, and thanks for joining me for another edition of Sunday Morning Celebration, all your favorite praise and worship music.
Hi, everybody. This is Emily from Cleveland Heights, and you are listening to Matt Lisi on 95.5 The Fish.
Of my mind, misty watercolor memories of the way we were.
I want to give a big hello to two Sunday Morning Celebration listeners, Rebecca and Francesca from Mayfield.
Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were.
It's getting close to quitting time, and you can push in that chair, turn off the computer, and make the fish part of your afternoon drive home.
Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line?
And when things get you down, just remember those are not our footprints in the sand.
Could we?
Those are his.
Memories may be beautiful, and yet what's too painful to remember?
Join me next week where we'll do it all over again with another edition of Sunday Morning Celebration. I'm Matt Lisi, and until then, you make it a great week.